all in one stop.
Good morning, guys. We're talking all of that this morning. So we've got Easter. We're going to cover Easter brunch. We're going to cover some take and go Easter or holiday options, Passover, seafood. We're covering it all this morning right here inside Market District in Carmel. These guys, if you haven't shopped here, I don't know, these guys do everything up like, I don't know, times 20. So you walk in the store, for example, look at this display for Passover. This is awesome. Okay, Rick Hopkins is our guest.
Morning, Sherman.
This morning. He's the food and beverage director here. Passover this, fast Passover, Good Friday.
It's a celebration weekend, really.
It is.
So you're celebrating. So Passover, obviously we're right at the Passover. Big Seder dinner's happening Saturday night. So Passover.
Yeah, you guys have one here.
We do. Almost 200 people will be upstairs with us for a Big Seder dinner here. But all the necessary requirements for a traditional Passover meal still available and ready to go if that's part of your celebration. Which for a lot of folks,
yes.
Good Friday is
exactly.
A big part of kicking off the Easter weekend.
Okay, so look, here's your seafood counter. I'm going to let you start, and let's look at this. So, you know, I admittedly don't know much about seafood because I do not eat it.
We know you well enough to know that you love to look at it but don't like to taste
so
it necessarily.
So walk me through what we got.
So seafood is a big part for an awful lot of folks this weekend of celebrating Good Friday. So from shrimp to crab to some of our salmon, our Faroe Island salmon is certainly one of our signature items, but whole fish, fillets and steaks, they're all available and all a part of what the seafood team here has as probably the largest selection in all of Central
Indiana.
So
talk to me about your seafood. I mean, flown in fresh, how does that work?
Flown in, that's tough to say, isn't
it?
Flown in fresh, we cook it as you can, we cut it here. We have fish mongers, and that's an appropriate name for people that actually cut fish.
Okay.
And they will cut the fish and prepare it for you, whether the steak, fillet, any way you want it.
Okay, can I ask you a question?
Uh-huh.
I don't know. What is dressed trout?
Basically, that it's already been gutted and cleaned.
Okay.
We can save one for you.
Dressed up.
That's a segment later. That's a segment later. No.
Anyway. Okay. So look, now Vince over here he's a monger.
Fish is a monger no other.
No, is he?
He is a monger. He actually is our brand new seafood leader. So when you come in, introduce yourself to Vince. He is our new seafood leader. But he has been a fishmonger since he's started with us. And this is a Faroe Island salmon that Vince is skillfully filleting, getting ready to go into the case. But this is a part of a little bit of the theater that we do on our weekends and to get ready for a big holiday like this.
Okay.
So the Faroe Island there, look at that. That's what that fish looks like coming fresh.
I know there are several people looking at that and going, oh my gosh, that is going to be delicious.
Yes, not you, but other people.
I am not among them. Okay, but anyway, salmon, Passover, seafood, it's all right here. And as I mentioned, we're going to talk brunch because there's a big brunch they have going on over at Table, the restaurant, and all kinds of take-home options for the holiday weekend. Vince. In the house, the monger. All right, we'll see you. We'll see you in the 8 o'clock hour.
Did a nice job on that.